To be against hunting and fishing and trapping, you have to be spiritually retarded. And I'm here to make sure that all my friends, my blood brothers of the great outdoor lifestyle, learns to slap the anti-hunters silly because they're chimps and they're funny. Temple. This is a sacred temple. I'm not going to put garbage in here. I'm not going to put tobacco in my sacred temple. I'm not going to put alcohol in my sacred temple. I'm not going to put drugs in my sacred temple. I'm not going to put preservatives in my sacred temple. I'm not going to put garbage and food so I look like a beach sperm whale in my sacred temple. I eat venison. It's rocket fuel. Squirrel over open coals, it's perfect. I eat the greatest, healthiest food in the world, and it's always dead stuff. Dead stuff is the greatest food in the world, especially when you kill it yourself and you know the quality control of bringing it from the field and handling it with reverence. You don't just handle a dead deer with respect, you handle it with reverence because I revere my gift of life and I want to fuel it with the best fuel possible. It's called venison. Duh.
I wish I could teach my wife that.
Well, have everybody that doesn't get it pay close attention. Because America is the fattest nation in the world. The best thing to make America stronger and more resilient and healthier would be if they would all become hunters, fishermen, and trappers, respect the gift of life by feeding it quality stuff in intelligent, responsible portions.
Brought to you by Magnus Stinger Broadhead.
Over 10 reporting for duty, commandos.
Where have we seen this before? Where have we seen this before?
Where have we seen this before?
Where have we seen this before?
Where have we seen this before? Hi, my name's Uncle Ted. I am the American Dream. Freedom is my way of life, and so is bow hunting, and I live to kill dinner for my family with sharp sticks. And the sharpest stick going, believe me, is my choice, and it's called Magnus Stinger Broadhead.
I'm thinking. Don't call me the wag master for nothing.
Is that what I tell you that?
You can't do this in France. God bless my live hunt blood brothers of the great outdoor lifestyle here in the United States of America.
Fucking nuts! We got fucking Ted fucking Nugent!
Hang it! Blow me! It's hysterical that the argument is given so much credence in this day and age.
Yep, rock star and avid outdoorsman, Ted fucking Nugent. All we had to do to get him going was mention PETA.
Food, baby. PETA's wrong, I'm right. I'm adhering to the natural order. To people of consciousness, to people of awareness, to people of intellect, tooth, fang, and claw is it.
Ted's a lifelong hunter and passionate conservationist. He's not afraid of where meat comes from.
To try to tell me that I can't eat flesh, it's just weird. I mean, I don't even know how to respond to such stupidity. This meat is food. Case closed. All right, gather around. Write this down, my friend. The revolution is being televised, and it's perfect. It's called the spirit of the wild. It's where independent, rugged individuals are free to be the best they can be. The spirit of the wild, it is the revolution, and you're watching it. I'd recommend you get on board or get trumped and get out of my way, baby.